Medicare and Medicaid are finding new ways for doctors, hospitals, and other healthcare providers across the country to offer you better care that's more affordable. Through innovation models, we test new ways to improve the quality and lower the costs of care you get. Innovation models, however, are not new healthcare programs or insurance plans. For example, we try new ways to reward doctors for putting the quality and value of your care above how many services they provide or the number of patients they see. Innovation model tests can focus on specific health conditions like end-stage renal disease or diabetes, or on specific medical procedures like hip and knee replacement. Others might focus on a specific type of provider, like a primary care doctor or a doctor that treats cancer, like an oncologist. Model tests can also focus on a specific way to get Medicare coverage, like Medicare Advantage or Medicare drug coverage, also known as Part D. In some models, your doctors, hospitals, and clinics may talk to each other more often to coordinate your care. You may get extra services or even get help paying for care. No matter what, you'll still have access to all of your current benefits. Usually, models last for a set amount of time, and in some cases, only in specific areas, like rural communities or particular states. But if a model test shows that it improves the quality of care you get or saves money while maintaining quality, we can extend the model and make it available to more patients across the country. If your doctor tells you they participate in a model, ask them which one and what it means for your care. Your doctor may have information to share. You can also visit Medicare.gov or call 1-800-MEDICARE to learn more about innovation models. This product was produced at U.S. taxpayer expense.